Yeah, that was a picture of the thumbnail of the blood red skies I put up on October 8th, 2017. This was, Nate made landfall the night before. This was the next night after sunset. I recorded that. Well, I had a dream, you know, of another storm in the Gulf, but it was after this. And I can remember now, so I'm going to put it up, that when I saw that thumbnail thing in my dream, that all night I kept dreaming the word Nibiru. I bet I dreamt Nibiru probably that word like 50 times or something. And I thought that was weird. You know, I dreamt again last night, storm in the Gulf, but it wasn't a hurricane. It's a something else, and I've dreamt it four nights in a row, you know, about this thing, and, you know, it keeps on coming up, some storm in the Gulf, but, you know, it's not a normal storm. It's not like a hurricane, you know, or something like that, and that's just what's so weird, and thought I would put that up. Because I did. I dreamt all night long on that. The word Nibiru was the word I kept dreaming.